We have a dovetail slot, which, as you know, is incredibly easy to model. However, it is slightly more difficult to create a CNC program for, because the dovetail cutters tend to be somewhat fragile. To help our dovetail cutter last longer, we will machine this slot in two operations. One, to remove the majority of material from the slot, and two, a dovetail cutter operation to finish the angled walls of the slot. We insert an operation that will be a floor and wall milling operation. These are very easy to create. The bottom of the slot is our floor, and we can use automatic walls to select the sides. The cut pattern will be profile, and we'll add a little bit of blank stock to ensure that we pass all the way through the slot. We generate the operation, and we can see the toolpath has been created. Let's use 3D dynamic verification to quickly ensure the toolpath looks right. Success! The slot is roughed out and ready for the dovetail cutter. That will be our next video. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.